You can see which specific inventory items you've sold and how much of them you've sold by going to the Reports Center and then opening a report named the Sales by Product Service Summary. This report shows you which specific products and services you've sold over the selected period of time. It also shows you the quantity, amount, percent of total sales, average price, and, in the case of inventory, your cost of goods sold, gross margin, and gross margin percentage. The cost of goods sold is calculated by the amount of money that you spent to buy the inventory that you have now sold. This company has sold 6 lawnmowers for $500 a piece, but the 6 lawnmowers were originally purchased for $200 a piece. So, if you multiply 6 by 200, the original cost of the lawnmowers, you reach a cost of goods sold of $1,200. So from this report, you can see exactly how much money the company has made in terms of the sales of the product, and also how much the company originally paid for the products that have been sold. The difference between these two numbers is the gross margin. This is how much more money the company has made than it spent on the inventory that was sold. There's also a gross margin percentage right here. This report is great for seeing your sales by product or service, but your sales also impact your profit and loss statement. On this statement, you'll see your income accounts going up by the amount of money of your sales, depending upon the income account that you've linked to the products that you've sold. In our case, that was for sales of product income. So here, if we click on this total, from here, we'll see a listing of any of the sales we've made that involved our inventory products. You can also track your cost of goods sold for your entire company from the profit and loss statement right here. Again, this is the amount of money that the business spent on the inventory that has now been sold. QuickBooks uses a system named FIFO to calculate the value of inventory being moved from inventory assets over to cost of goods sold.